Well, breaking overnight, a SWAT team response after a woman reports she was being held hostage.
Yeah, thank God that woman is now safe. It all happened up in Carmel at an apartment complex near 126th Street in Keystone. Police tell us they got a call about a woman being held hostage by her boyfriend and that he may have had a weapon.
The SWAT team responded, and at some point that woman was able to escape. Police believe her boyfriend also got away, and right now officers say they are still looking for them.